For our sake, and the sake of our unborn children, please vote for this bid.